I like it. Blanket. Susanne likes to cuddle. Hello and welcome, my friends. Sepp Waltenberg and Susanne Williams. Thanks for joining us.
Ciao, my friends. For today's video, we plan to make an overnighter on a sunny late summer, early fall day. But the temperatures will fall to 6 or 7 degrees Celsius. It's in the 50s, 60s Fahrenheit, I think. Mm. Not too warm. So I have a pullover. Susanne, first time this season, the canvas, Loden wool jacket. Yeah. Fell ribbon clothing. First time the leather trouser. And first time no sandals. Because we know what
what's coming. Yeah, we do.
Yeah, only with a survival kit. But start with something important first. Our friend Vanessa, Wild Woman Bushcraft, is in hospital at the moment. You who know her will have seen the posts on YouTube and Facebook. So all good thoughts, prayers and best wishes to you and your family. Vanessa, we hope you have a speed, full and good recovery, and hopefully we see us soon again in the outdoors.
Yeah, we're waiting for you here.
Yeah.
This thing.
Our survival weekend, hopefully just from today until tomorrow, is with a survival kit we got from the company where we have this cool tent.
Pop-up tent, and so on.
I like the company, they are engaged. They make stuff for us, and it's the first time I have such a packed survival package, gear, kit.
That's all we have.
So, I thought out in the internet this case is, you can get it everywhere from different companies, and each company fill in what they want. The case is not, the case is heavy.
Yeah.
877 gram, nearly 2 pounds. So for the car, motorcycle, all good, and maybe I give it in the car. But now we have it in the outdoors. But you have to take care. I found out those, let's say, pins, they are movable. They are not stable in here.
Not fixed.
Mm. Not fixed. So do not know why it happens, but one goes to the left or right. And with the Swiss Army knife, screwdriver, I stick it back in. Yeah, just if you like to
keep
it in
place. Maybe they're useful. Maybe these little staves are actually useful for something. Maybe they've made it so that you can take them out.
Yes, they're useful to lose the clips.
Yeah, to use the clips.
So, let's see what's inside in the case. In the case, yeah, in this case, from the case, from Dolce something, from Dolacea, links below. We have 3.5 meter paracord. We have a survival card with a good bankline cordage on it. If you get this stuff, you have to sharpen it. I sharpened here the edges from the survival card because they had a burr on it. And the reason is they
stamp them.
And then maybe they are sharp a small time, but then they give them to the color, to the painting, to the coating. And then the sharpness is gone. So with my Smith Diamond rod sharpener, I was able to sharpen these serrations. And here with normal file and sharpening stones, also here. I forgot this. This would be a
line cutter,
but it cuts nothing because it's not sharp. Here, now it's sharp. But you have to do this. endless time I never used such a... Was heißt Halskette? Necklace?
Necklace.
Such a fetish necklace to cut trees, because for normally they always break. But let's see if we can do something. Otherwise we have two good key rings. What's funny inside, and I think we leave it here because it's heavy and useless, is this camping gadget for your children to play with or whatever. And funny, the only sharp tool in the case was this butter knife. This was the only sharp tool inside here. No?
Awesome.
Because you see it, this was not inside here, but for a survival kit, I miss a fire starting something. So I put in one of these stove lighters. You can make 20 fires with them. Just make them fluffy, make a flame, easy with the ferro rod, ignite your stuff, make it out and use it again. But with nothing to ignite, yeah, would be no survival kit for me. The ferro rod is awesome. Normally you use it with this kind of teeth here, but then you scratch the whole ferro rod. So I filed this striker, and now I use your clothing. It's a really awesome fire steel, but we will see it. We have to ignite something first. Yeah, a knife with this flip thing. Also had to sharpen it, and I rather sharpen it and file the color away and oil it, like you see it, then I have an unsharp colored item. Here's a for sure unsharp safety belt cutter.
Oh, cutter, yes.
But you never can sharpen it, so I have no idea if it cuts.
Oh, no, glass breaker.
Liner lock, yes, this should work good. Yeah, so we have one knife. But the original compass from Captain Hook.
Awesome.
They digged out somewhere. Compass is always nice to have.
Actually, not too bad, huh? Quite stable needle.
I hope, yeah. And maybe something to give signaling. Yeah, I like this compass. And it's not heavy. It's look heavier than it is. Here are two equipment carabiner. And I like it that you can secure the carabiner. No? I always have a survival bracelet, but here is one inside. So we have two of them.
Perfect. Exactly the same one, isn't it?
Now we are engaged.
And captured.
Yes, yeah. With a fire starter. Yeah, with a fire starter on it. Small, you need super fine tinder. Or again, something which is easy to ignite. A small blade. Mm. Let's say for a frog or a mouse or something, you can open, you can gut the animal. Yeah, the compass, of course, give the steel part away, otherwise it will not work. Most important, emergency whistle. And the whistle is also inside here, which is very good. This is a really loud emergency whistle. Vorsicht.
Oh, bist du deppert. This is cross.
This is really good, but you have to close your ears, otherwise you are
deaf.
Otherwise you are deaf. Good. Then.
Actually, that's a good thing for making a small repair to your bike, so you can continue maybe, or your car, if you didn't have any pliers. I don't know. Bike. Is it strong?
I thought, for example, Susanne, on our. It's strong, but I do not know how much it holds. Yeah, maybe you. You press it and it breaks. This is a dirtle disc, no? Yeah, with tiny items in it. Yeah, maybe a small screwdriver, a file. No, okay, maybe you can use something. But this was also a part I did not miss. This is a Phillips screwdriver.
A little awl.
No, it should be a blade, but this was the only thing I had no chance to get sharp.
Yeah.
I tried it with everything, but yeah, as a ale, maybe you can use it. You remember my damaged gasoline cooker?
Yes.
For such a small thing, I could imagine it's something you can repair with.
Yep. I could imagine repairing ski binding with it, maybe with some of these things.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's pliers. The plier part is always practical.
Mm.
Yeah, but you have to close it without the ring, and then turn it around, and it keeps in place.
Okay, it's kind of Leatherman wave mini size, but
yeah,
so we'll see how strong it is.
Mini letterman for the poor.
Yeah,
for us.
For us. For the desperate. Oh, a flashlight.
Flashlight, yeah. And I have not the right dimension of the battery. I do not really know what you should give inside here. It fall around, but a simple small battery works, so it's okay. But this is another dimension. Maybe those camera, those expensive accos.
Yeah, lithium ion might be one of those.
Something like this, yeah. Yeah.
But that's certainly helpful.
And flashlight is always good, and you can change the
focus,
yeah.
Or the size of the beam, in fact, isn't it? Narrow beam to wide beam?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, not focus, narrow beam to wide beam. Yeah, sorry.
Please,
sorry.
Don't tell me stupid stuff. So, emergency blanket. 140 by 210, yeah, this is the size of a small bed. Mattress?
That's what's correct.
Yeah, good. And such a killer pen, tactical something to hit and hurt other persons. I hate this stuff, but it's inside, if you like this. Yeah, it's a pen. And what I like the most is this.
Wow.
Yeah. So for what can you use it, Susanne?
I think you can blow your firearm with it.
Absolutely.
I think you can suck water out of a little crevice with it.
If it's airtight, yeah? I don't know if this works, but yes, absolutely, you can blow air in your, if the fire is small, or even if it's big, you can blow air in your fire. I like this.
I think it's
Hey, it's good to call
it. Tiny, small.
Awesome.
Yeah, I like it.
I like it.
I carried one like this for ages, didn't I? A radio antenna, but this is much better, much smaller.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, and this, don't know, maybe it could easy burn. Just it make not much sound, this stuff. The box we can use to carry something from it, but we also can collect berries and stuff.
Tinder.
You can shovel water, tinder, not at the same time, but for example, yeah. You can make noises. Yeah, good.
Yeah. It's
okay.
A box. It looks like it should have a seal, or that it could have a seal, but it doesn't, does it?
No, there's no rubber ring or something in it.
There is, but it's not watertight.
It's in it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it's not watertight.
But that is, yeah, that's definitely rubber in there. Or something. Answer not safe from us.
That's a suicide end, if it walks here on our stuff. And this is good. I like it.
Fast food.
Fast food, yeah, it was fast food. So who carries what? Someone take the knife.
Yep, I'll take the knife.
You?
Yeah.
What? Before we go up in the mountain, should we store this here?
Yes, we can hide it somewhere. That
we leave it here.
Yeah.
Behind this tree stump, and take it with us tomorrow. It's too heavy to carry around. Funny item. Survival. Don't know. Wow, tons of ants.
Yeah, they're coming now. They figured this out.
Good. Yeah. Then we have this, which was, as I said, not included, but we take it with us and maybe we do not use it, but if we have it, and I would replace it or place it inside a survival kit.
Maybe we even write to them and tell them that they really need to put a bit of fire, lighter tinder in there.
Maybe they watch the video.
Maybe they watch the video.
Good.
Yeah.
So here we have cordage. We take the cordage with us. Should we take the cart with us?
I think it's worth it. You know, it's a blade.
It's a blade, and it's a. You could make your a boat wheel amber on it.
Yeah.
It's metal.
Stable. Metal is good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. In fact, from if I had to pick maybe between that one and this one, depends on what we're doing, but if we're just making fire, you don't even really need a knife. You need it for making tinder stuff. Or fluffy, and that one does just as well.
I'm a beginner, I always need a knife.
Okay. Okay, so I grabbed that one, you grab this one. How about that?
Good, okay. Yeah. Close to a meter bank line. Should we take the carabiners with us?
Can't imagine we would have done before.
Yeah, but we could use more cordage if we have a carabiner.
True.
We
True.
Do not go around
we
the tree
around.
And so on.
Yeah.
We can. Yeah.
Yeah.
The
bar
cord, of course. The compass.
For us now, no, I wouldn't say, but very good that it's
we
in there. We have small compasses.
More compass, it has no mirror or something. I think we leave the compass also here. I like to test this.
Let's see if we can break it.
Yeah, genau.
Or what it would take to break it, yeah.
Was ist der Name für den?
It's a hand chainsaw or something. Really a chain, is it?
It's a necklace.
Yeah, exactly.
Necklace saw. Flashlight, of course, because it will get dark.
Definitely.
My favorite
thing.
Things. Then we have whistles enough. I do not like to make such loud noises here, but it's really lightweight.
This is a prime thing. We don't need it now, but this thing I think is one of the best items in this box.
And if we need it, we are happy to have it.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
Fire starter.
For sure.
Of course, I will take the fire starter to my other fire starter because I did not make my
cheat.
I did not make my trouser empty just because I use this case. I always have a fire starter with me.
Yeah.
Good, but for this weekend we test
one.
The new one.
I think this is pretty good digging stick.
And a knife with this clip here. A digging stick, yes. Maybe, then it shows if it still can write, no?
Yep. I do think it's good to have a pen, but maybe then have some write in the rain paper or something that should be with it as well. But I definitely would use this as a digging stick.
I'm always a little afraid about this. If this goes open and you fall,
nasty.
You're dead.
Yeah, you are. No. And it happens. It's not exactly locked, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're in this pocket. So this one and this one. Okay.
Susanne find this beech nuts. In bigger amounts you should roast them. Yeah, but so or so they are good edible. We thought on this hole in the ground as sleeping place. Fill it up with debris and leaves and so on, and lay in it. No water bottle, no cooking equipment. So, yeah, not too far away from a small creek is good. Because I'm Austrian, this is my natural environment. You know, since a while we live here. So, no problem. Yeah. The sun had brought this, very good. The fun stuff is, for the most important part, you do not even need any metal tools. They're still here, like before. You know, Susanne, I really would love to help you, but who would make all the film work, no?
This is the thing. You're definitely better at filming.
Wow. But it's good to see you make some progress, my dear.
I have to work sometime, right?
A freche hen. A cheeky chick.
Cheeky chick.
Okay. So, Susanne, der Wahnsinn. So sunny.
Yeah. Yeah. Not bad.
Okay.
Works.
It stays in the survival kit.
Yeah. I mean, you know, not bad.
Not bad.
Yeah, I don't know any other way to do this easily.
Nope.
It's too thick to just break it on the rock, yeah. Especially because this is stuck.
Yeah, and it's stable here. Huh? Awesome. Yeah. Now we like it.
All right. I didn't expect that. Okay.
The knife has serrations on it. I personally, I would not buy it with serrations, but I have nothing against it, because outdoors we do not carve Jesus or Our Lady figures for the church. We just carve something like this most of the time.
Awesome.
Yeah. Well, we have to still fill it up with leaves and soft material.
Basically, already not bad.
Looks
it's a
good.
Feather bed.
Yeah. No problem.
You're sleeping like a log.
Like it was?
Like a log.
Okay, yes.
It's in English.
Absolutely. Yeah. I like this feather style. Good idea, Susanne. Awesome.
Came from the Sami. I didn't.
You have not invented it.
No.
Forget it. Clean it away. Let's put in some rocks. No, it's awesome.
Hot ones.
Knowledge is the key, Susanne.
Exactly.
I like it.
We'll see how much you like it tomorrow morning.
Well, we spent quite some nights on such beds. And some tree resin, but still nothing which could catch a spark. So a piece of cotton, so I did it a stove lighter, something else in it would be nice for a survival kit. Susanne brought her first aid kit with her. It's smart. It's also nothing in it. No plaster, no nothing for, if you get injured. But okay, it's overfilled. What else will you give in it? Just the dry stuff. If you pull it out, it's too wet. But everything you can get in this way is dry enough. the ferro rod from this kit. A tinder bundle. Here's resin on it. Now I mix resin in it. Here's the color still on it. No, the wrong bundle. Not much left. Not much left. Scheiße. Okay, was the last step. Last chance.
That's always a good moment, huh? Yeah.
Gib mir mal dieses Booster-Ding da bitte.
Was ist?
Das zum Reinblasen da. I like it. No, I love it.
This tool is awesome.
Precision instrument.
Absolutely.
I love it.
We will heat up this stone to cook something. And we give these stones in the vessel. Do not burn the plastic case.
So, maybe that's use for the little pliers to pull the little metal things out with.
I never take the first one.
And even here it looks too late. An animal has eaten this, but here it's alive. Do never use this, otherwise the tree will split. So always just a few small side branches. The rock was next to the creek, but long time not in the creek. But I personally never had an exploding rock. As Austrian, I also never had an exploding tree. On the other hand, I never gave a river rock out of the coals in cold water. Let's see what happened. Lots of minerals from the ash in it. The white stuff are minerals from the wood. This here. But be careful, it's really hot.
Yeah, I'm gonna sip it carefully with the thing here. Not watertight, not airtight.
Okay, yeah.
So, wait. Mm-hmm. Oh, yes.
You get something from it.
Oh, yes. And yes. It's great because it gives a little air as
yes,
well.
Yes.
So it cools it so it doesn't burn my mouth.
Nice.
Oh, yes. And it's tasty too.
Okay, awesome.
Outstanding! Oh, tasty!
Left me something, yes?
Yeah, awesome. Try some!
A hot drink out of a raw survival kit. It's spruce needle tea. Feels good. Some leaves in it. Okay. Inner part of the paracord is cordage for our blanket. So our emergency tarp does not fly away and stays on top of us. Susanne set in those, what is their name? Toggles,
yeah.
Toggles. She just broke off the tip of a pine cone, a spruce cone. Small part of a pine cone fitted inside here. Spruce cone. It's great. 7:13 in the summertime, so gets dark soon. For normal in nature it's
6 p.m. Yeah, until the sun is gone. Long.
Yeah. We'll get cold now. We even have a hot drink. Yeah. Survival plus. I think. Yeah. We'll see. Yeah.
This small kit. In an emergency, it's a pressure piece.
Yeah.
Of course. We never go out without our survival gear. But if you are really in business clothing, yeah, in the car, you would have a lot of items from your car. But this kit is okay.
Yep.
It's better with it than without it.
By a long way. Excellent fire striker.
Yeah, the fire starter is really good.
Really,
absolutely
really good. Better than some that you buy,
yes.
You know.
Yes.
Yeah. Cordage is good.
The knife is okay.
The saw.
Incredible. Was impressively.
Yeah.
Good, yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Big logs. You can do it. There's some ways, sometimes there's no other way.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you'd have to go really slowly, but you could certainly do it. I mean, it's that long, right?
Yeah. We like it, my friends.
Yeah.
We like it. What's this rock? Sorry, my English. Hey, the last time I watched a few episodes from Naked and Afraid.
Yeah.
Yeah. Was. Some really cool ideas. Some women with the long dreadlocks, they use their hair to make shoes and so on. Not bad. Some really good. Yeah, naked. Wow.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay. Yeah. I also watched it because of some nice bumps. But the women were also nice. I love this.
It's a machine gun.
I waited so long to tell Susanne this. This true. From real love. Yeah. It's
oh my god, that was four in a row! alright, yeah.
This is the flashlight, which is included. And, oops, I can make this spot bigger. Yeah, that's a flashlight. With the spot, you just the other direction. Here's a small spot, and if you give it close to the flashlight, it's the bigger radius. Yeah, it's quite bright. Here you see the LED. Here I let Susanne's straw dry. Here's the survival kit. Next to our bed. The price is less than $30. What do you say? $30?
Definitely worth it.
Yeah.
For sure.
It's nothing lost. The stuff in it is more worth than $30.
Definitely.
In emergency, it's much more worth. Links below.
Not to mention.
And a big emergency blanket. The only tool we really like to have in the night. Yeah, and the second one would easily fit. Susanne is collecting some more leaves to fill in her jacket on this kind of hill. And we let the fire burn down and then we go to bed. Look at this package. This is the Loden mantle from Susanne, overpacked with dry leaves. Awesome.
Not bad.
Phenomenal. Awesome, Susanne.
There's more.
It's like alien bushcraft with this blanket.
And then you win.
Machen wir die Augen zu. Look, Susanne gave the flashlight from the survival kit inside her cap. Nice, good idea. Cool type of headlamp. Nice.
Satisfactory.
Here the two sticks from the stone, and here a bigger hot rock if we need him later in our bed on the side of the feet. But otherwise, yeah, time to go to bed. I like it. Blanket. Super. That's super nice. This is wide open. Okay, we just later during the night or in the morning. Yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, my friends. Good night, Susanne.
I'm digging into this.
I found a body in the woods covered with leaves. Not the body, a body.
What? A body?
Just thought, here you see the mountaineer's look from the 1920s.
Totally.
There was the thing out of the swamp, but now we have this.
The thing from the leaf dust.
No, no one thought it could get any worse.
Yes, leaf duff is everywhere. It was good though.
Yeah.
That works.
One adventure night in the season at least is awesome.
Yeah.
And you remember this night 1,000 times easier and longer than a night in the sleeping bag.
Yeah.
Both is nice, but this is nicer.
Definitely. I'm glad we weren't in the valley though, because the valley now is full of fog, and we were just looking at it down there and going, oh, that would not have been fun.
Also,
yeah.
One third on the mountain, or even two thirds, would be a good camping place. Yeah.
Definitely works. By far the most comfortable outdoor sort of survival bed ever.
Mm-hmm.
But we needed maybe another two or three of these pullovers of leaf duff to fully get inside of it. But pretty neat.
Yes.
Yeah. We're gonna drink some coffee now though.
We had no coffee yesterday.
None today.
For normal we talk more.
Yeah.
Good. Yeah.
Go and make this.
Survival kit is okay. The few parts you need to stay overnight are in it. Something to light the fire. Or yeah, some tinder.
To be added, yeah.
Was so awesome, believe it. This is just the day after this bushcraft hangover. Fellas and friends.
Yes.
We go down and you go out and we see you soon in another one. Sepp Waldenberg together with Susanne Williams. Please watch, visit and subscribe to her. To me.
To him.
If you like. You already have. Goodbye to you. Get saucy for that, ciao.
Make this.
So we leave the place. Hoffentlich.